What's up, everyone? Welcome to the Power Play with CJ. I'm focusing on the Boston Bruins finally infusing some youth into their blue line with Adam McQuaid and Kevin Miller missing time. It means we get to see Brandon Carlo and Rob O'Gara make the team out of camp. O'Gara's been in the system for a while. Drafted him in the fifth round before he went to Yale for 4 years, and was an excellent player for the Bulldogs in those 4 years, and actually won an NCAA title back in 2013 with the Bulldogs. Again, guy's been in the organization for a while, has come up with their system and has been a mainstay in terms of their prospect reports and all that. That's cool. Carlo, on the other hand, I've been driving the Brandon Carlo bandwagon for a while. Interviewed him 2 years ago. I mean, I was ahead of him. I was on him before anyone else in Boston was. Again, not to brag. So him making this NHL team out of camp is not a shock to me at all. He's big. He's mobile. He's improved his all-around game, and he's become, one of the more intriguing defense prospects in the game. He's a big boy. I think he's going to learn a lot from Chara. And, am I comparing him to a young Zdeno Chara? No, one's a righty, one's a lefty. There's worse people to learn from. And I think he's going to be a mainstay this season. I think they'll both see some minor league time. And Carlo is AHL eligible, despite being 19, being drafted out of junior, because he'll be 20 before December 31st. So, again, just a really good time to be a Bruins fan, because you can see some intriguing young players. And, the team may not be as talented as we want it to be, but, anytime you get to see a young defenseman like this take that next step forward and, give you some hope and, excitement, that's a good thing, because we haven't had a lot of that in the last couple of years. Anyway, that's all I got in this episode of the Power Play with CJ. Stay tuned for more episodes throughout the season and beyond. Later, guys.